anniversary edition of Dynamite next week in D.C., back where it all began.
It's a great one-on-one match, I'm going to tell you that. The following contest is set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Approaching from Joliet, Illinois, weighing 218 pounds, Rock Hard Juice Robinson.
You want to talk about a great one-on-one matchup? This AEW World Championship Eliminator match, a huge opportunity for Juice Robinson, one of only two men to have two victories over Jon Moxley since he arrived here in AEW. And Lord Regal, you know Juice Robinson extremely well.
Extremely well. In fact, I've known this young man since he was 21 years old, and he has gone on to prove himself all over the world. A great competitor.
I'm a big fan of Juice. Look at